It looks like I'll get my name on the roll of honour after all, bonny lass. But it won't be yours, will it? Scott Palace will be on that.
Jack, I swear to you, I never dreamt of this.
He knows that, don't you, Jack?
Maybe the fittest union's got one. I wouldn't mind having my name on theirs. I'm still a member, you know. Always paid me dues. Always. That's the only way I could ever live with myself. Isn't that right? Bonny lass.